Appleby is an independent day and boarding school. We've got students from over 40 different countries. When things hit hard in March and everybody went into lockdown, it's safe to say that we were all in emergency remote learning mode. We had our, you know, our core principles around wanting to have a very rigorous experience and wanting to keep people connected. And so we were looking at ways to try to hold on to that as best we could. And that's not something that can happen just with a teacher with a laptop and all of the students individually on theirs. And so that was really the driving point for us when we looked at the Logitech system, was to capitalize on that classroom interaction. We have this model where we have half of the students in physically during the day and the other half at home. We kind of talk about it almost as if they're like the back row of your classroom.
Logitech was particularly compelling in terms of price point. We're running over 50 classrooms. We were really just overwhelmingly pleased with the performance and the reliability. Where Logitech really won out was the user experience. Entering a room and just hitting that one button to start the meeting would immediately put teachers and faculty at ease.
I remember visiting in the summer and just seeing the first HyFlex rooms start to get set up with the Zoom console and the camera and thinking, this is unbelievable.
If we put in a system that's complicated and we don't have the resources in-house to support it, it would have been a nightmare for us. The sync portal gives us the status of the system online, the equipment uptime in each room, and the ability for us to push firmware updates to all the rooms remotely.
When we first launched, we had our network analysis tool on, and it was just great to see all these Logitech Zoom rooms come online, and those numbers started to grow throughout the day.
I would say out of all of the new tools that we brought in, this has been the one that people have had to think about the least.
With the combination of in-class and then online learning, something to think about is how much do you value that interaction between your students and teachers. This new system has really helped us bring that back.
It's about as close as I think as we can come to having all of those students in the class and have that be a high quality experience that you can count on.